sympathetic to you. They care about you and they try their best to make you look better. It's a very big blessing. So I want to do this right. Introduce the prophet to all the people here. On my far right, the gentleman that produced my first two records. A guy that I thought was so talented. I remember it took me about 3 months just to call him up. And when I went up to his house to meet him and talk about making music, I said, so do you know anybody that makes records that sound like your records? Because I really would like to work with someone like that. And he's a shy enough guy that he's like, let me think. And after like 10 minutes, his wife was like, well, do you guys want to work together? And for the first time in 15 years, I'm lucky enough to have him on the road with me this past year, and it's been a great year. On the bass, Mr. Cookie Dough Chow Fan. John, but to this band he's known as Mr. Shite Wiley. All right. To his left, a guy who I think plays in every single band on the rock. He still can't live. Look at these people, buddy. They love you. So much.